Hello, welcome to Cesar Chavez News. I am your host, Roberto Barrera.
And I'm Edgar Hernandez. Let's check out the news-making headlines around the world.
The 2018 Winter Olympics ended this week, with the Norway being the big winner with 39 medals. The United States placed second place. Maybe next time, USA.
Let's check out some of the news-making headlines closer to home.
First up, we have Mr. Olson with an announcement of the winning class for the Pennies for Patients fundraiser.
Good afternoon, Eagles. I wanted to come and tell you a little bit about our Pennies for Patients fundraiser. We had a fantastic time this year. In fact, we set a new record, and so that's fantastic. We were able to raise a total of $4,093.84 for the Pennies for Patients fundraiser. I think that's outstanding. So a new record for that. So congratulate yourself. Give yourself a nice round of applause. Thank you very much. The other thing I want to let you know is the winners. You're probably all wondering, well, which class won? Who's going to get that beautiful lunch from the Olive Garden? Well, let me tell you. In third place with $372.10 raised, it was Ms. Armendariz's class. Give them a nice round of applause. Yay. In second place with over $421.18 raised, Ms. Cortez's class. Nice round of applause for them. And finally, our winner, having brought in a total of $429.86, Mr. Figueroa's class. Congratulations. You will be getting your lunch later on this year. All right, everybody. Thank you again for all your hard work raising that money. We're going to look towards next year and see if we can't beat that record again. Thank you.
Chavez basketball recently wrapped up their season. Let's check out some of this year's action. Next up, Ms. Armendariz and Ms. Lyle's classes celebrated the 100th day of school. Let's check out some of the action.
Thank you.
That's all for today, Eagles. I'm Roberto Barrera.
And I'm Edgar Hernandez.
Chavez News.